2021 FineMark Women's Pro Tennis Championship Singles. Lauren Davis was the defending champion, having won the previous edition in 2019, but chose not to participate. Katie Volynets won the title after defeating Irina Bara 6-7-4-7, 7-6-7-2, 6-1 in the final.